Sure, whatever.
I didn't even get on a cab. I stopped for no reason, what the hell.
You wanna go left here?
Man, this car... I don't know, how... My engine busted, man. I didn't hit anything that badly, I don't think. That's just bullshit.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hobb. He gonna look after
me. I take what's in my pocket, a couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Alright. I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man. He dropped it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man, let's trip this whip, homie.
Man, this son is so retarded, like... white trash.
Second, I thought you'd just come here to talk smack about that race you won.
All right.
Oh, yeah. Take your time, dog. We want to do this right. Recondition.
Sweet.
Power equals pussy. Or maybe, like, penis. My mom's case. Some roids in its bloodstream. Juice it.
Everyone will hear you coming with that.
I don't want to spend too much money on this, yo. Honor.
Toy boy's going to flock to my mama in this ride.
Wow. Only got 2,500 left. Honor upgrade. Man, they're so expensive.
Oh, right. Shit. That's where it's at. Windows can never be too dark, yo.
No, I'm done. Dead. I spent... spent $250 on exhaust.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. On a credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean... Sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James.
Jimmy. Or just like... Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So,
Jizzle.
What's the deal, man?
He calls himself Jizzle.
I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. And Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Well, Pop's did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. His only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we could together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting them resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Right to Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Dirty white boy. This guy is dirty, white trash.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man, but hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Haha. Oh, that's pretty fucked up. Call his mom a skank. I would. Oh, man. Oh, that car. In that car. In that car. No. Big girl. Oh, that, no. This is poor car. Man, I want everything. That's it. That's it.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. It's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gonna be your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you,
though. What's F? Necklace? Damn, man, I'm messing up.
Hey, look, man.
Look, you were like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Wow. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked. Wow. I would like to kill him. San Andreas. She said San Andreas. I want to get rid of that car. Oh man, what the hell is wrong with me, man? Shit. I've been playing this game for about 2 hours now.
Hello.
I don't wanna know.
Really?
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
Pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's the Zach.
What's up, man?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
Missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on that.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
You been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls? Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same sex, Rich. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. And you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Resent, come on, man. Cool out, fuck, chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. This is a muscle move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Let's eat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Business. Come on, boy. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit,
not me. Shit. Ammunition, come on, let's go.
Oh, fuck. I don't want this car. Oh, no. This car is only... Oh, shit. Really? Damn. Alright, whatever, let's go.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy hairs microphone, motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more like
ammunition, armorer to the stars.
All right.
What's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Just straight up artillery, man. All right,
y'all shut the fuck up. I got this.
Ammunition.
Move, homie. Get the shot with the flashlight on.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying it?
Cause we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Oh, choosy ass only child motherfucker.
Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies in here. We ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking. Ooh, it's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
You can buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank.
Hell no, nigga. We got felonies. Ain't nobody doing that shit.
We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill.
You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about?
$19 for 24 rounds. Not bad. Take that.
Now how the hell you work in a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody?
I think they do a psych test to make sure people working in new shit like that.
A psych test?
Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 5150.
Man, shut up.
Yeah, I take this.
Mm,
Huh. I got his the firing range. I need to buy an armor or what? And that's it, right? I got it.
Man, let's do this shit.
Like pump shotgun and flashlight and pump shotgun. Really? I can buy a pump shotgun. Whoa.
There it is. Now put a flashlight on that bitch.
What, really?
Now just let me reinstate, man, that the purchase is made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Right. Yeah.
Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, old friends in La Puerta.
Oh shit, do not mean to shoot.
Being a cult, more and more celebrities are choosing to become epsilonists.
We got some shit I don't know about. Nah, homies, we got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hun, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, bro.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Theaters as part of a retrospective of Indecipher.
Hey, we meet them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
Homie said it.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide the plain sight type of nigga.
No. You more of a punk bitch type man.
What's up, fool?
What up, bitch?
You got that shit, nigga, with a paper ass. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Bill.
More Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Now, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody put a nigga on TV, man. About some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Hey, look, shut up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
You, nigga, man.
Oh man, so stupid, man. Why would I want you to shotgun? What's guns? Yeah, give me some more pistol bullets. Take that.
Stay down.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck.
Man, I ain't going down.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
Keep
Yeah. No way. See, that's why I should just take cover and stuff, man. This is bullshit. I hope I do not start from the driving. Really. I messed up, I know.
Come on, through here.
I messed up big time. What the hell, man? Oh. I'm so bad. Oh. Itchy and shit, man. Like,
we doing this.
Down, fool! Fuck! Man, fuck you, you real. You going first next time, no problem.